I'm gonna fuck you up and put you on the market.